Polaventris presents Sega Mega Drive game called Crazybus. This game was requested by Grumbledook.
This is Crazybus for the Sega Mega Drive, a game requested by Grumbledook. Well, you can call it a game. It's made by a guy in South America somewhere. You can choose your bus. At the same time, enjoying the cool music. Yeah, I will go with the white one. Okay. Preparing. And here's the game. You can drive forward, and you can drive backwards, and you can toot the horn while you go, and you can do it both same time. Go backwards and beep the horn. You can go forwards and beep the horn. Of course, this game is not commercially published. It's a public domain game. Released in 2005, if I remember right. It's quite an adventure. Switch a different bus. Take the American bus. I'm sure that's a lot faster. Okay, here we go. The American bus. Totally different gameplay experience. Oh! Forgot to beep the horn. Let's try that again. I failed at the game, even if the game is a little bit simple, perhaps. Yes. Pretty amazing graphics. Pretty amazing sound for the Mega Drive. I wish there was a little bit of hills going up and down, maybe some kids to pick up. Then again, if you see that kind of a bus coming towards you with the horn blazing, you probably shouldn't jump on it. And you can go backwards too. That's a feature. Yes, you come back to the screen from the other side. Let's try a different bus. We did the white one and we did the school bus. And let's take the yellow one. Yes. Yep. Pretty amazing. Oh, it's a pink one or a purple one. Pretty cool, amazing. Animation on the bus tires. Yes, it has a horn too. Oh, I think I broke the bus. Oh, there we go. Perhaps not the best of the PD games available, but there you go. That's Crazybus on Sega Mega Drive. Made in Venezuela. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching.